a guarantee of safety and a place to live comfortably, because I'm living in my own world, free to be me. Used to think that telling my story would leave people hating me, despising what I despise and not supporting. But slowly, I told my story, focusing on the in glory, and surprisingly, I found it rewarding. No judgment, only love, the kind of warmth you can't get rid of, the kind that makes you happy. That community allowed me to communicate for unity and calm my self-loathing to finally just be. Whether through poetry or a simple plea, finding healing is key. And I'll fight like Gandhi, using the truth to build bonds to give anyone the chance to feel free. Thank you. What if I was thinking about if? That may be probably possibility. That I could possibly be, that I could possibly see. Be and see. If a couple letters make up me, I won't put on a fake face, look for the opportunity of if in life, and I'll use my own eyes to look at the ends of itself. Searching for the start of something beautiful and live through to the ending in color beautiful. Just seeing that life grows from being juvenile to fruitful, because it's the journey we live for and adore. Gotta fill life's middle with more. More smiles, more love, and more open doors leading to more ifs. Like, what if I mattered more than I knew and she loved me too? What if I grew from being blue to shining all my colors in every hue? To be that blue scholar, flying colors like I'm a painter to keep the people from growing fainter. Showing life in its true color. Colorized, not some otherized fabrication to be patronized, monopolized, or terrorized. I promise I won't compromise self, because self is too important for health, and the things I felt add to my palate's wealth. Like, what if I felt the doubts of if disappear and I overcame my fear? What would I say if an angel told me I had to pay? Would I pray? Would I tell her I spent my whole life looking for and I finally found it today? That together, if would never betray. And like clay, it could be molded in just the right way, just as long as I loved and decay. Because I love you. And that angel could be an angel, but at another angle, that angel is a preamble. The beginning of a battle to dismantle, taking down the structures that shackle. I just want to be free to dream. Give me if and maybe. Not knowing, you must be crazy. Because maybe I'm crazy, but it must be crazy to tell kids to live happily, then squash the curiosity, tell them to follow and listen aimlessly. What if we didn't get lost in that sameness? If we were weightless and flew to new conclusions, taking confusion and delusion and turn it into inclusion. My vision of if could be a solution, and I want that dreamer's emotion to tell me that you can be and see just as long as you believe in a possibility, like, what if? Thank you. Have a nice night, y'all.